right? Night Fox 05, thank you for tuning in. Greatly appreciate it. Okay, that's too high for me. That ain't happening. Nope, can't drill through anything. Okay, left first. Can't even jump up there. Nope, not yet. Gonna need a little bit more effort for that one. Oh, that's so satisfying. What is this? Health node! Yay! Here, no. That look kind of suspicious, I'm just saying. Is the one that actually chooses everything. Alright, cuz, have a good night. Back to the save point. I like how it actually lets you keep the map percentage you just got. Sounds like Castlevania. You know, like the hit attacks, like when you attack an enemy? It sounds like Castlevania. More notably, the second one for NES/Famicom. Swear to God, if something jumps out of those things, I'm gonna lose my shit. Everyone chill the fuck out. I have a laser drill bar. Boom. Bleh. Yeah. Laser drill. That shit is metal as fuck, yo. Alright, what do we got? Down. That's a Metroid reference. Things just got a bit more interesting. Even for 8-bit, this is creepy as fuck. I like it. A lot. We got a boss. Yo, dude, for an 8-bit game, this is gruesome. Holy God, this is awesome. Oh, hello. That was gonna happen. Okay. Regular disruptor for boss fights. Rule of thumb. Let's go. Regular disruptor. Step number two. Yes, I know. Are you really serious right now?